proximity to a temple suggests that it was also used for religious festivals. By AD 200, the character of the town changed again, following a catastrophic fire. Trades and industries stagnated, and municipal buildings were neglected. However, several impressive townhouses were built, set within secluded gardens and orchards. This house had at least 33 rooms, which included reception and dining rooms, kitchens, small domestic shrines, as well as servants' quarters and storerooms.
Good afternoon, Finches. So Paul here on YouTube, doing a little video of a museum. Can't pronounce it, sorry. Like I said, my English is not great. You'll see it on the title when I upload it. First bit I went to is a Romans theatre, but I wasn't allowed to film there. Some statue dummies here. Be like woodwork room, maybe, or something like that. Yeah, woodwork or carvery or whatever. So 6.50, because I paid to have a look at the Romans theatre, but I wasn't allowed to film there. I'm allowed to film here. But like I said, my English is not great, so I can't pronounce the museum. and blur, so. Another place I'll be going on the way home is going to, there's probably not much there, hopefully I don't need to pay in the car park maybe, hopefully. I'm going to go have a look at Dunstable Downs, I've never ever been there. So I'm going to have a quick look up there when on the way home. Where I was a couple of minutes ago. Like a theatre's just across the road from the museum. But like I said, I wasn't allowed to film in there. I'll have a quick look here as well while I'm around here. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Fences of Paul. I'm not filming, I'm not going to film in the shop. So yeah, there you go. A museum not far from Dunstable. I can't pronounce it, but I put the title of what the museum's called. So I'll catch you on the next video. And like I said, on the way home I'm going to go to Dunstable Downs now. Have a quick look and catch you on the next video. Bye for now.